we can get our sisters and brothers on the streets of Washington saying that we're gay, we're proud, we're strong, and this year is the year.
We can't march up Main Street without jeopardizing our jobs, our homes, custody of our children. We can march in solidarity in Washington.
The response is at every city, people throwing flowers when we stopped off in Fort Wayne.
30 in the morning in Lincoln, Nebraska, for Christ's sake. You realize what's happening here?
The power of God is against you, devil!
And here comes the National March on Washington for lesbian and gay rights.
Again, we're proud! Again, we're proud!
How do the people look today?
Oh, pretty strong and funny and all kinds. You wouldn't know how many people were gay until you took a look at this march.
I think we have to teach straight people how to count.